water enters the gutter, comes down to the PEX and a leftover dishwasher drain line, fills up the bucket, which I have a screen on, so it prevents all the junk from getting in there. Comes down to the ball valve, which, when open, allows water to travel to this. And then it's waterable. Simple hose on a stand. Weighs probably, I would say, a couple hundred pounds when filled with water. And done. Set it off. And you have yourself a gravity-fed watering plant stand.